You made it. Not exactly a quiet approach. The Progeny must know you're here.
Hey, this time the noise was not my fault. Entering.
We shall move in.
Manage.
I am hit, but still standing.
Keep going. You can do this.
That went wide.
Thank you.
your mind falls away.
Tossing frag.
Drop the target.
Moving. Check your fire. Not get past the armor.
That was unpleasant.
I'm hit. Still up.
You still stand. That's what matters.
Reloading. Need a little help?
Appreciate it.
No impact.
Moving quickly.
Do not leave yourself open. I am low on ammunition.
No permanent damage.
You should return the favor.
Deflected off armor.
A good effort.
Let's get your insides back inside.
Thanks for the assist.
I'm reading an immense power surge from that tower. Also, the roof is glowing. I can see it from back at the base.
Clearing a path.
Throwing grenade.
On the roof. It's operating under its own power. You'll have to stop it directly.
Reloaded.
Ammunition remains. I can make it there. Weapon ready. Armor deflection.
Close, but still a miss. Frag out.
Numbers.
Better you than me.
Keep it up.
Took a wound. I can manage.
Don't let it get infected.
Clearing the board.
On the way.
Orange and azure.
I can keep going. Drop the hostile. Reloaded.
The feed is cutting in and out. Not sure if you can hear this.
Ignore the echoes in your ear! Fear not! I am unvanquished still!
Get out!
Behold! For gods and men cast the self-same shadow!
Breach! You have to breach now!
Time to breach.
Within the soul.
needed. Grenade out!
Traversing.
That one sees you.
Target drop.
If you can hear me, shut down that device.
Still up.
Let the high-tech spray do its work.
I needed that.
Hostile.
If you can hear me, shut down that device.
Crossing over.
Chimera Squad. The Progeny thought they could force a psionic evolution, but their tech was only capable of scrambling psionically sensitive minds for miles around. You stopped the Progeny in their tracks and saved hundreds of lives.
It's hard to imagine the horrors of the Progeny activating that psionic contraption in our city.
To think of the loss of life at such a large scale and without warning?
Yeah, not to mention the greater threat of an army of untrained psionics.
Certainly they would have been viewed as victims of an attack.
Your latest investigation turned up no link to Mayor Nightingale's death, but we found more signs of external backing. Atlas was connected to each of these groups. Why? What did they have to gain?
Thankfully, Ron.
If the Progeny couldn't possibly force a psionic evolution, why would Atlas back their flawed tech? Gray Phoenix wanted nothing more than to leave. What would Atlas get with an absent ally? And Sacred Coil? Did Atlas truly need fanatic Advent holdouts with a busted psionic gate? There's something we're missing.
Director, you need to see this.
Unknown assailants have overrun the City Council's emergency session. The following footage may be alarming to watch.
Our response must be unanimous. This is beyond politics. It's about stability.
Do you think it's Atlas?
It's an attack on City Hall. That's all that matters. Chimera Squad, head out.